I've never played virtual air hockey.
Yeah, all right, you're up. Here you go.
They have beer and wine, and you can sit there and relax and watch your kids. So, perfect little place because they thought of everything.
I win. Woo! The coffee table was this interactive, I mean, you can actually open up the park map and interactively look at where you're going to go next.
Wow. That could have been one of the coolest playgrounds I've ever been in.
By far.